All right, so we're back here, and I'm going to help you install this fun motor on here, servo. Remember to put this screw in. Okay. And I'm going to do the thing that I do, which is one here and one here. There we go. And once that's all put together, and you guys see me do this enough time, so I'm not going to do it again. I'll show you in the next video how to connect this together with that. And then the arm will be practically finished. So thanks for watching. See you in the next.